Ruid's clan. They left none alive.
God rest their souls. I'm needed at home to make yet another fruitless attempt to impress my betrothed family.
Show more grit than you're showing me now, and they may start to like you.
Yes, sorry, I'm just shaken. If you joined us at dinner, that might ease their minds a touch. Think about it. My doors are open to you.
I'd be happy to join you. Tell me when and where.
Wonderful. Visit us in Elmham whenever you have time.
It's worse here than I feared.
Come. I hope to see you again soon.
I must take my leave. So long.
Yet.
hey!
Oh, pig poop! He got past me!
Got you, little mouse biter.
Wow! Nali hasn't let anyone touch him since old Cutter died. But he sure loves you.
Do you want to join my crew, Nali? You would make a fine raider, I think. Every longship needs a brave cat for luck. And for the rats. Looks like I have another raider.
Go, Zunin.
Mene eie vrede meer. Klop!
Wat? Dit is er du su mestuut?
Speaking of devil, you'll be
I, the great summoner Asta, call to you, my noble steed Skinfaxi.
I do not think the horse can hear you.
That horse can't hear anything. So how does he... how did Father do it, then? The horse always comes when he summons it. Father was a good horse summoner, I'll have you know. And I'll ride in his stead.
Easy, girl. Your horse is a little unsettled, but safe.
I, Asta the Great Summoner, first of a name, thank ye.
Next time, summon a bridge.
If Father was still alive, he would be proud of me. Wouldn't he, Skinfali?
Wait, what did I call you earlier?
Maybe the horse will have a better life now.
The nets are well set. You have stocks for 100 moons. You will live a long and hearty life.
But, Father, you
You are not too ill to stay.
But I am. The Weavers have sent me many portents. I only await a proper death till the family acts of honor has it.
The air is filled with the smell of fish guts. Your catch appears generous. Your nets overflow with silver stock. You are lucky.
Good warrior, you carry yourself with the spirit of a Drengar. I am a Drengar too.
In fishmonger slacks. Is this your way of hiding, or protecting those around you?
My life has had many chapters. Ragnar Lothbrok himself started as a farmer, you know. He often envied my choice.
You rode with the great army of Ragnar?
I did. And it was here in England that I saw a land so fertile, you could spit and food would grow. Water steaming with fish. I met a Saxon lady, Athelswig, and we have made a fine life for ourselves. The best clams in all of East Anglia. But now I must show my son the way of the Drengar. How to die with honor.
I respect your desire for an honorable death.
I want my son to watch. He should have the final word when I pass. He will not see me die on a bed, coughing like a crow.
I accept your fight. We will show your boy how Drengar do their bidding.
Do you hear this, son? Today you will see the color of the blood that made you. The color of courage and honor above all. Any weapon will do! Now you see, we are Drengar! Ah, yes! The boil of battle! Its heat returns to me! Touch me, son! A true Drengar can win a battle with a twig or a stone! Gate. Think of me, my boy, my dear love. Now you know.
Father, I understand. I see the glory you spoke of. Go now to Valhalla and join Ragnar in the war eternal.
Your father is a fine warrior, a Drengar to the end.
One day I will honor him. And make of myself a Drengar.
Well met. Information? I have it. Do you need it? My prices are competitive.
All right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
Now, get the murdering heathen!
Cross take you.
Best not to draw attention here.
No mercy, rat! Make you bleed!
I feel great.